Okay, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So, in this time, in this moment, in this occasion, in this world, in this earth, in this galaxy, and in this IDN Particle Solo, I will talking about the power of motivation. We all have goals and dreams that want to achieve, but sometimes when we are feeling stuck in a rut, we cannot make anything any progress. So we cannot make any progress because we are stuck in a rut. That's where motivation comes in, and it's driving force that propel us forward, giving us the energy and focus we need achieve our goal. So how do we find the motivation when we are feeling stuck? So in this time I will give you tips for if you stuck in a rut. So the first is visualize your success. If you have a longer time, you have to take a few moments to imagine your dreams. It will feel like when you achieve your goals or your dream. How will be your life is different? What will you have accomplished? This visualist can give you the powerful sense of purpose and drive. And next is break the goals down into smaller. If you faced with a big dream or big goals, it can be easy to overwhelm and discourage. So do that with step by step. And next is be yourself and never surrender. Yeah, maybe that's all from me. I'm sorry from all my mistake. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.